Abby Felipe III, born on May 2, 1968, living in Rainbow Subdivision, Barangay Zambuwood. Have three lovely children, Gayla Marie, Alexa Jane, and John Philip, and happily married to Delia Lumadilla. Her wife was formerly working at Zamzelco and now managing a business. Gayla, her eldest daughter, is attending classes in A.B. Simpson Alliance School together with his younger brother, John Philip, while Alexa is attending her classes in Zamboanga City High, Maine. In year 1986, Philip Abuy III took up mass communication major in journalism at Western Mindanao State University and graduated on year 1990. He then proceeded to master's in public administration, major in organization management, but unfortunately didn't finish it. On June 2011 to 2013, he became the president of the Zamboanga Press Club Incorporated. Of his years in mass comm and in the university, he became the class president of his class third year journalism. Awarded gold medalist of Wimsu Dramatic Club on July 1, 2013 to December 31, 2014, he became the chief of staff of Vice Mayor Cesar E. Turalde. On January 2015 to December 2015, he became the station manager of RPN, DXXX, and TV5 until now. He started hosting in radio when he was in second year college at Radyo ng Bayan, year 1986. On 1988 to 1990, he was a volunteer reporter in Nation Broadcasting Corporation. At the same time, he became one of the journalists of Zamboanga Star's newspaper, Morning Times newspaper, and Daily Zamboanga Times. He is currently hosting a program at RPN DXXX TV5 entitled Ronda Servicio from 8 to 10 a.m. in the morning, Monday to Friday. Every Friday to Sunday, 7 to 9 p.m. in the evening, he is also hosting Noche de Ronda, a news and public affairs program. Not only is doing hosting, but he is also a member of Zamboanga Bowlers Association and actively playing until this time. Felipe Abuy III is a good friend of Professor Bong Bue, Professor Butch Villanueva, Dr. Leia Laput, and Professor Julie Cabato, faculty member of Mass Comm Department in Wimsu. Something beautiful, selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle. The inspiring profile of Mr. Felipe Abuy III, also known as Philip Abuy III. Thank you for watching.